This place has changed. These guys in their cars, no regard for anyone. It's time to put a stop to what's going on around here.